Hi friends, today we will make a photo frame with a paper, glue and scissor. Let's start. Take a measurement of your photo. Then cut it. Like this, then we will fold it. Like this, we have to stick all. Photo frame is ready. Simple photo frame. You want to decorate something, you can decorate. I will put these leaves in, I will make with these leaves a flower, then I will stick it here. I am showing you. I have stick 4 leaves, that's why it is looking like a butterfly. You can stick paper flower also, and you can decorate with your wish. Okay, my friends, please like and share, and please subscribe my channel.